The Tennessee Valley Talent Search, tonight at 5.